year that the Salvation Army asked me to be the honorary angel at Christmas. You want to help? At Christmas time. And it has been so fabulous. In fact, getting to see what the kids write down on the list, and then we hang these tags on the angel trees at various malls, and that people will come and pick up these tags and fulfill the wish list that belonged to the kids. Thanks, dude. And it's just it's been so amazing, because you just forget sometimes how simple children are, and how what they wish for is it's really special. A microphone, yes. But you would think kids would put a video game or the latest Nintendo something, but what they're wishing for are just things like a basketball. One person wrote that they wanted a warm jacket down on their list, and so it was neat to be able to fulfill some of those wishes for the kids. But this year was kind of interesting, because as you can see, my life's a little hectic, and I was supposed to be at the Angel Tree event at the Fashion Valley Mall, so I'm waiting at the Christmas tree at the Fashion Valley Mall, and wondering where everyone is for this big angel tree unveiling. And I got the wrong Christmas tree. It's over somewhere else in the mall. So I showed up. That tastes good, too. Whoever gets his mic next, lucky you. I showed up 5 minutes before the event, frazzled as usual and sweating and hot. But Susie's so patient with me, and I just think that if anyone's an angel in all of this, Susie, it's you, because you do so much for the Salvation Army. You pull it off. It's true. You really do. You pull it off flawlessly and with so much grace, and it's amazing. I look to you as just this great example of somebody in our community who... Are you going to turn the music on and get me off stage? But I just wanted to say that. So thanks for letting me show up late and understanding and bringing my baby today and still being understanding. So thanks, Susie.